Daily Uprisings that went season Warsaw. Not quite sure what this one's about. I think something to do about keeping American tourists out of Warsaw. Some historic thing, building, where people do historical things. Is there? We're totally lost. We're just taking one bus off the tram after another. Well, with all our getting lost today, we ended up, would you guess it, at a shopping center. This is the largest shopping center in Eastern Europe. And here we are, shopping, looking for bargains in Polish. So if you know anything, how to say anything in Polish like bargain, let me know. Thank you. There's Narda. She's asked me to film her from the back to see if she looks fat because everybody here is so skinny. And I'm watching a soccer game between two different teams, which is quite unusual. And if I didn't say it already, there's a Hard Rock Cafe and there's a bubbly, glassy thing over the train station. And there's Narda carrying her salad home because it's falling out my bag.